Here's Doug with his XB-35, scratch built, about a 6 foot wingspan, electric, four motors. Beautiful job he did on it. This is his maiden flight. This is Saturday, May 7th of 2011. Got crosswind coming out of the west today. Hopefully it won't affect the wing too much. Oh, it looks beautiful. Holy cow. That thing is absolutely gorgeous.